What's good, YouTube? It's Jay here, and we are back with Battlestar Galactica Deadlock. I know I haven't posted one of these videos in a hot minute, but I wanted to get this series completed. We're so close to finishing this playthrough, I'm pretty certain. I actually really don't know how close we are to finishing it, if I'm being real here. But I'm pretty confident we're very, very, very close. So, let's see here. How are we going to go about doing this? We've got one more. We've got another mission over here for Broken Alliance. It's called Herald. We're going to be jumping the Battlestar Galactica over there in hopes to...
Battlestar group is engaging hostiles.
Let's just auto-resolve this. I think we should be okay. Question mark? Yeah, okay, we're good here. Gonna postpone this mission really quick. We're jumping the group over there with the Battlestar Galactica. Let's go ahead and repair this fleet really quick. Repair this one. Got a couple of base star groups in the local area. Nothing too crazy though. Actually, I don't know how powerful these fleets are. 2,000, 3,500. Okay, nothing crazy. So let's move. Let's move the Gamma Third fleet over here. Just to take out this force. And I think we're going to transfer a couple of ships to Battlestar Galactica's group. Or move the Galactica to this group, maybe. Maybe we'll take out one of the... How do I want to do this? Because this fleet by itself is really not that powerful. We're going to detach this cruiser, or this carrier, rather. And I think... If we could transfer this, that means this is at what? That'll bump that to 7,500. So this is a 66. I mean, we can't fit this in there, obviously, because the limit, the cap on our fleet points is 8,000. So I think we already have a carrier. Yeah, we do. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna give Galactica's group another battle or gunship. I think that should be okay. Then we'll transfer this to the Delta fleets. And I mean, we've got what, two gunships, a Ranger, two Adamant classes, and I think we're equipped with multiple Viper Mark IIs. And the Galactica's got her own complement. This could resupply our guided missiles, but instead I think I'm gonna resupply us with... I'm gonna keep guided missiles loaded as an option in case we expend all of our nukes. So we've got what? Well, she can launch nukes and this one can't. So let's do it like this. Do we have any PCMs? Yeah, we do. We have Adamant, so we have PCMs on standby. And Assault Raptors. Do we want to put those up to Raptor Mark IIs? Or not Raptors, but Viper Mark IIs. We already got two Assault Raptor groups, so I think we're going to put another squadron of Vipers with this group. Okay. Let's end this turn here.
Cylon strike fleet, sir. Battlestar group is engaging hostiles.
Okay, they should be able to win that just fine. Nothing out of the ordinary. Nothing out of the ordinary. We're gonna have a lot of ships to repair. But okay. Can we click on this? Well, I forgot to click on the mission. I don't know what Broken Herald actually is, but we'll see it in a minute. I totally forgot that you have to click on the missions in order to actually get the proper dialogue and everything of that nature. But, I didn't do that. So, we're going into this kind of blind. Broken Alliance Herald, we're at Cantoron. So, Broken Alliance, again, is the whole civil-ish war we're damn near facing right now because everybody's an idiot in this universe. Correct me if I'm wrong. Please correct me if I'm completely and utterly wrong. But am I wrong for believing these people are, like, all kind of psychopathic a little bit? You know? Am I in the wrong? Maybe I'm crazy. I don't know. Maybe I'm not seeing the larger picture here. I really do wish we could have larger fleets too in the story mode. Because a skirmish, you can go crazy.
Prepare to jump in
3, 2, 1. Is the Galactica gonna be the last one to jump in? Oh nah. I was hoping she would be the last one to jump in. Okay.
Jump complete. Dratus marks en route to the station. Only one is coming back unfriendly.
Okay. You?
No. It's Cylon.
Oh, that's right. We're going on a mission to capture this guy, right? Or did we do that already? I think we did the last mission. Okay.
On it,
that's,
Commander.
That's not sus at all. Let's lower all of our ships.
Yes, Commander.
Move into position. Let's also launch all of our squadrons really quick. Put up our defenses. A smidgen. And then you're gonna shoot a PCM like right around here. Actually, no.
PCM's prepped.
Okay, yeah, right about there. And then we're gonna pop one over here. Right around there. Guess it's okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. You're gonna go long range as always. And keep those nukes on standby. You're just gonna move forward. Okay. Let's end the turn. Okay, it's a Minotaur. And then there's one unidentified contact. Or multiple unidentified contacts, rather. Alright, what's our goal here?
The escort is holding fire, but they're not getting out of the way either.
The cancerants may have been dealing with the SDU, but I wouldn't think Winuta was stupid enough to keep blatantly open channels with the Cylons.
Our intel says things on the ground are getting messy as well. Our field agents are locked down at the Caprican Embassy, and I can't get a response from any cancerant operators.
Of course. Something's not right here. Obviously, but, you know.
On it, Commander. Yes, Commander.
Let's keep everybody ready to go. Galactica?
So say we all.
Minotaurs?
So say we all.
Your weapons are almost basically free. Feel free to do whatever the hell you want. Oh, they're just gonna open fire? Oh, they're opening fire on the Raiders. Okay, we've got multiple Raider squadrons inbound, everybody. Let's start taking a few of them out.
Yes,
well, not
sir.
Multiple. What am I talking about? I hate when I do that. I try to sound all cool and tactical and shit, and I just start saying nonsense. The Galactic
Understood.
Really is a slow...
Yes, Commander.
Bulwark of a machine. Of a ship, rather. I forgot to supply us more with more armor. Oh, well. Okay. I'm gonna have some of these defend some of our units in case there's missiles. Well, they're Cylons, so there's always gonna be missiles. But we've got multiple Raptor squadrons, so I don't think we need to keep them all at bay. Okay, yeah, I think we're good. I wanna say we're good. Oh, squadron wiped out. What the hell is this? It's never easy. Holy shit!
Commander, multiple Dreadus contacts, all hostile.
Lachesis has been advised of this colonial interference. Reinforcements are incoming.
You heard Kane. General orders stand. Remove all Cylon threats and minimize harm to colonial assets and people.
Whether they're accommodating or not.
Okay. Well, this just got chaotic. Are these mine? Can I use these? Nope. Okay. Okay, we've got three targets on this side. I say we can avoid complete combat with the guys on our flank for a hot second. I'm gonna boost your thrusters a smidgen. And we focus completely on these guys on our flank over here. Okay. I'm gonna have these guys move up a smidgen. Okay, let's see what happens. Well, that's just fucking great. Shits. Okay, looks like they're gonna go intercept those missiles. Hell, we might not have a choice but to deal with these guys back here. Torpedoes, though, those might just be Nemesis classes. If they're not the Archene, whatever the hell you pronounce it. But okay, let's send these. Actually, we'll just send these Raptors over here. Okay, we're gonna. Gonna armor up the right side of this guy, too. Okay. Defend these adamants. All fighters, defend these adamants. Okay. Come on, shoot him down, shoot him down, shoot him down. Go, go, go. Can we get some damn sight lines on these ships, please? And thank you? Okay, I don't think it's any of their heavier ships, but still. I'd like to know what the hell they actually are, please. Okay. Okay, what are you doing? Defend against this. Or defend that, rather. And then we're gonna put up a flak wall on the left-hand side of the Galactica. That sounds, I love saying that. I love it. We still need targets for our damn Rangers. Okay, you're gonna attack this. Please, for the love of God, just like let us actually see what the hell is out here. We're gonna pop PCMs behind us. Okay, one more PCM group. Okay. I think that's roughly within the range. We got multiple fighter squadrons defending the adamants over here too, so if those fighters get close. That's an Argus. I thought it was a base star, like the modern base star. Okay, shit, there is a Revenant over here. Okay. Multiple heavy vessels, actually. Okay. Let's hit you in the back. Okay, all of you, concentrate all fire on this. How are we looking hull-wise? The right flanks of the Tibilis has fallen apart a little bit. Let's give her some more armor. Okay. Let me see. How are we going to do this? One over here. You guys attack this. You guys attack this. That's a lot of damn fighters. Okay. Okay, you guys go over there. Okay, I think we're in the clear here. Okay, let's put the Galactica's defense wall a little bit more. There we go. Nice. Yeah, Revenant's going down. Torpedoes have missed their target, I think. Yeah, we're in the clear right there. Okay. Okay, you two. I want you to tear this guy apart. Okay, we got... That's a nuke. Oh, shit. That's a nuke. Full power to thrusters. For everybody that isn't that adamant. Literally full power. Oh, shit, dude. That's actually legitimately terrible. Okay, these are defending, right? Okay. You guys go over here. Start out by taking some of these fighters. That's actually kind of terrifying. Okay, you focus on that. Okay, they stopped it. Nice. Okay. Crisis averted. Did they shoot down our own nuke? I think they did. Bastard. Oh, there's a revenant too. Shit. Okay, turn around. You supply up the Okay, let's focus up here a little bit. Focus fire on this. Paint target. Let them have it. We're gonna go full long range because I think just fired all of its missile complement. Okay, we'll do full range on this. I played this game in quite some time, actually, because all those videos that just got posted recently are relatively new. Okay, you guys chase down this. You guys go deal with this. I think our ranger's getting shot at a little bit here. And then you're also gonna send, oh, that's right, it only can do one raptor at a time. Oh shit, dude. Okay, that's not good at all. Alright, well, it's got a nuke inbound, so hopefully it'll do some damage. Okay. How the hell is the right side of this falling apart so badly? Okay. Let's fix her up really quick. Fix up the right side of the ship. Okay. We gotta play this nice and careful, everybody. Okay, what's our firing range on these again? Let's see. Firing range, turrets. Okay, we got... It won't be pretty, but we should be able to do some kind of damage. There's still two unidentified ships. Damn, did they stop that nuke too? The armory is heavily damaged on this thing. Okay. Let's fire munitions at this. Multiple targets or multiple fighters on that guy. You on this. And then you. Let's, damn it. The resupply raptors aren't back yet. Okay. Okay, they're ripping that guy apart. Nice. Two ships destroyed. Excellent. Okay. Focus your fire on this. I'm gonna take two of our Mark IIs and move them to this unidentified target that we still have yet to actually get any visual on. Okay. Are we free to fire PCMs? We are not. That's okay. Let's have you defend this. You defend this guy. And then the con... I don't know how much damage this thing could actually take. Let's get that plating up there on the bottom side, I want to say. And then, okay. Restock that with guided missiles in place of the nuclear missiles that we just got through firing. Okay, they shoot them down as they leave. Oh, shit. Whew. Okay. They seem fixated on making sure that they can destroy that, so we'll keep that in mind. What the hell? Oh, it's got a boarding. The Galactic's been boarded. What the hell? Okay, we've almost got more time for PCMs. Okay. Yeah, just keep defending her. Just keep defending her. Gotta get way too close. Scorpion squadrons. Alright, multiple targets everywhere, everybody. Let's finish them off. Minotaurs are moving a range of the Argos, dealing some damage to it, so I think we're gonna be able to destroy that. Cerberus. Hey, a Hydra, so it's just a support ship. Boarding party's almost been destroyed. Hangar base taking a little bit of damage as well. Okay. There we go. Okay, we should be able to pop some PCMs out now. Maybe that'll put an end to some of what this thing has been doing. Okay. You're gonna focus your fire on that. You're gonna pop some missiles over here. You're gonna just go broadside with this thing, honestly. Turrets aren't that powerful in this thing, but you know what? They'll work. Okay, do any subsystems need fixing on this thing? Looks like we're in the clear. Okay. All ships, fire at will. Let's take them out. Argos is taking some heavy damage. Looks like engineering is shot on it. Hangar bay is damaged. It does still have one nuke in reserve. Good to know. Engineering armory, or the engineering hangar and navigation have all been taken out pretty much. Which is still kind of, well... Oh, you know, irrelevant. Because Nick still has a nuke. Is still armed with a fucking nuke. Okay. I think our boarding party is clear. Okay. Let's cancel this flak wall. And just have these guys set to defend the Galactica. I feel so badass being able to say that. yes. All right. How are we holding up over here? Okay, let's just set these guys to defend on this. And just go from here.
This deceit has been documented. The second will wake by the will of Lachesis.
Okay.
What in the hells is that supposed to mean?
Colonial fleet.
Oh, they started opening fire.
I take it you are responsible for the sudden stop in transmissions by the toaster.
Minister Winutu, so that you're aware, this engagement will be reported in full to Admiral Kane in the quorum.
Uh-oh.
I would expect nothing less from Colonial Fleet. Prime Minister Hudson has resigned. I will personally oversee the investigation into his dealings with
Sashinka, what a name. Got a badass.
You can tell Admiral Kane that Concerin remains the steadfast ally of the Quorum.
Okay. Thanks. Look at this. This is a fleet right here, baby. Oh, yeah. Interesting they have less health than your average... Oh. Are they all set to boost? Why were they set to boost thrusters? Interesting how they have less hull than... Well, I guess ours are more experienced. Does the default Minotaur have less health? To my knowledge, there's still an unidentified. There's still an unidentified craft over here. Let's set our forces towards that. The Hydra is just an electronics unit, so it's not really gonna do anything. And the Minotaur should be able to just absolutely rip it apart. Yep, the hole in the underside is exposed. She's going down. Okay. Oh, let's just go for this.
Yes, sir.
And then you over here. Doesn't really matter. I didn't realize the Galactica turned all the way around. She's a brick. She's literally a brick. Luckily, we came out of this unscathed, too. Okay. I wonder what kind of ship it is.
Hostile unit.
No, Cerberus. It's just a pure carrier. No missiles, no nothing. Okay. Let's finish this and go home. You're gonna go here.
On it, Commander.
We're not gonna fire our nuke at him. I mean, I guess we could.
Mission updated. Target acquisition maintained.
This is gonna take us a hot minute to destroy this, so I mean, we could just fire a nuke at it. Say to hell with it. Let's move you all over here. Okay. Just gonna let them have it. They're probably like, why are all the fighters retreating? We should be seeing a nuke pop out any moment. Oh, there it is. Let's make a bit of a wider turn here. Come on.
So say we all.
Just keep our distance a little bit here. There we go. Nuclear missile inbound. Cerberus is a cool looking ship design too. I think we're okay here. No adjustments need to be made. Come on. Come on, game. Come on, game. There's literally nothing else I gotta do here. So maybe look at that really cool station in the background. Wish they did stuff. Are we gonna blow it up before the nuke even hits? That sucks. Oh, it did hit, kinda.
All Cylon units are dark. Minister Winutu has ordered all Cancerin units to stand down.
Nice.
And that makes this all better. Enough to forget that she was the one pushing warships to the SDU in the first place.
Hey, man.
The situation down there sounds a lot more complex than you're making out.
She's right.
She's on your side now. She'll be friendly with Kane in no time, and everyone's back to fighting the toasters again. It's all that matters to you people.
Right, I mean...
Now? Yeah, it is.
We're at war!
That's all I needed to know. Commander, I can't continue in good conscience to help you. Like I said to you once before, there's too many folks out here putting their politics before their...
We're at war with the robots trying to kill us!
You find me at PyCon. Otherwise, and no offense... I'll be happy to never see either of you again.
Well, take care out there, Sherman.
You too, Helena. Commander?
We are at war with robots trying to kill us. How are we the bad guys? Whatever, man. I don't understand how we're the problem, but... Politics before you people my ass. What is this? Chapter 13. What the fuck is this thing?
Commander, your team made a commendable effort in retrieving the Galactica and its crew.
Sir, destroying the relay inside of Caprica Terminal has dented the Cylon's interference with Idris. Sam has given us the last known coordinates of Clothos's base. I've been able to make a pretty accurate assessment of where the planet has moved to since then. Since Marathon is rogue, we can't rely on orbital data to jump in safely. Instead, we'll first disrupt the Cylon fleet's mustering point outside of Marathon's atmosphere,
Okay.
From there, we can launch a direct assault on Clothis's base.
Okay.
This is our opportunity to close out this war. Good hunting, Commander.
Intelligence says this is a regular must report for Silent Fleets. Expect heavy resistance. I mean, how the hell are we supposed to deal with this? Okay. In the next episode, we'll take on Marathon. Hudson steps down. Oh, here's a news feed, by the way. Hudson steps down amidst diplomatic controversy. Cancer in midterms postponed until investigations are resolved. Okay. So that's going to be it out of me for this episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Be sure to leave a like on it and subscribe to the channel for more gaming content. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. I don't know if this is going to be the final mission for the playthrough. Please don't spoil it in the comments down below. If it is, let's go out with a bang. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later. May the force be with you all. Peace.